This came to light when the State Minister of Health in charge of primary health care, Margaret Muhanga, visited the facility to launch the construction of Fort Portal Satellite Laboratory.
Instead of going to university to study psychology and come out with a degree, they would rather be medical assistants. Because they have a skill. When you have a degree in psychology, sociology, social sciences, a year what, you have no skill.
According to Dr. Richard Mogahi, the Assistant Commissioner in charge of Reproductive and Infant Health at the Ministry of Health, ever since the machine was installed, the ministry has been looking for a radiologist, but they have not been successful.
We are looking for someone to work in the radiology, a radiologist trained with an MBCHB and a master's in radiology. That is supposed to be the head of this unit.
The Ministry of Health records indicate that the country has only 48 radiologists to serve 40 million Ugandans, of which 11 of them have retired. Dr. Alex Adaku, the facility director, revealed that radiographers have been trained to operate the machine but still lack the deeper capability to interpret the images that come out of it.
But the capability, deeper capability of interpreting the images that come out of CT scan is usually done and coordinated by the radiologist. A CADA that we don't have.
In 2021, Dr. Adaku revealed that the facility had failed to meet both the demand and provide expert interpretation of data due to shortage of specialists. He adds that the facility lacks radiologists, pathologists, surgeons, cardiologists, neurologists and obstetricians, among others.
Two of our doctors for training. I think by next year they will be finishing the course and they will be back with us here as radiologists. But in the meantime, the ministry has arrangement on how best we can be able to interpret.
Margaret Muhanga, the State Minister of Health in charge of primary health care, says the limited number of specialists in hospitals is a thorn in the flesh of the ministry.
We have a CT scan, we are building for it, but we don't even have a radiologist to run it. You know, now you have the equipment, you don't have the person. Now by the time you get the person, the equipment is becoming obsolete.
Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the News in Food Portal.